the closer we got to my car, the more we understood that, like, somebody got shot and it wasn't a good situation.
Shots fired at the Coastland Center Mall in Naples on the busiest shopping weekend of the year. Tonight we're learning these two teenagers are now in custody.
NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live at the Naples Jail Center where the accused shooter faced a judge. And Ryan, I understand you talked with that mother who was shopping with her children when the shots rang out.
Kelly, in court today, the judge did not hold back, calling the 19-year-old alleged gunman a threat to society after he pulled the trigger twice into a crowd of people at the Coastland Center Mall Sunday afternoon before running from police.
Over the loudspeakers, it was saying, please evacuate the mall immediately. Seek shelter. Evacuate immediately. Seek shelter, like over and over and over.
Alexis's Fording was forced to grab her kids and run Sunday afternoon. Two bullets and a complete shutdown of the Coastland Center Mall in Naples during the busiest shopping weekend of the year.
It was very scary. My six-year-old was bawling her eyes out, saying she wanted her daddy to come get us, and nobody knew what had happened.
She tells us her car was parked just feet away from where Naples police say 19-year-old Jonathan Cuevas pulled the trigger twice from his car outside the Dillard's. One bullet hit 16-year-old Idaviar Luaces in the leg. The other didn't make it out of the car.
And the closer we got to my car, the more we understood that, like, somebody got shot and it wasn't a good situation.
NPD says that the pair knew each other and that this was premeditated. The young victim called 911 after being shot and got immediate life-saving care from an off-duty nurse, while Cuevas got in a car and ran. That off-duty nurse told officers that Luaces had stashed a gun in the bushes nearby, and both men were arrested. Cuevas for the shooting and Luaces for possession of a gun at 16 years old.
I'm going to be way more aware of what's going on. Like, I don't want my kids going to a different part of the mall than me. And I don't know when I'll go back to the mall, honestly.
Both teens are in custody here at the Naples Jail Center and the juvenile detention facility. Naples police tells us they plan on increasing patrols at the Coastland Center Mall during this busy part of shopping season so things like this do not happen again. Another young man was shot and killed accidentally at the same location in 2016. Reporting live and local tonight outside the Naples Jail Center, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.